Before I find the cure for this cancer.